Dorota Zagorska and Mariusz Siudek from Poland. At one point in their careers, they were the world bronze medalists. Last year, good showing at Europeans, and they moved up a place at Worlds to sixth place from the previous season. Interesting start.
Well, they certainly don't shy away from lifts. Lifts are their strength. That they've struggled with in the past have been their side-by-side triple toe loops. With nice speed on the approach here. A hand down, but accomplished, and then into double toe loops.
And they lead right into one of the most difficult throw triple jumps. Throw triple loop, she going off of her right outside edge. Very risky element. Nicely done. And now watch this. She a pull through into a lasso lift. And now watch him work his hands as a gymnast might on a pommel horse to bring her around into different star lift moves.
To their next jump pass, side-by-side triple toe loops.
Those were perfect.
It's really nice to see them build on that consistency. In the past, they would have fallen on those.
Even though they're the eight-time national champions of Poland, they have quite a following here in Canada. They now train Saint-Leonard, Quebec.
Very nice unison on their side-by-side spins. Again, just looking more concise and taking more care in the in-between choreography.
Fairly late to do this tough element, a split triple twist. Very nice. Holding on to that throw triple Saukow. This is turning into a wonderful performance.
Lasso lift to a star. Nice change of position. And then watch his feet. He's at an inside spread eagle holding that lift. He's like Hercules. He is so strong. He's 6'2", she's 5'1". That seems to be an advantage in their lifting.
One more tough lift from 1 foot, a somersault entry, again in these changing positions on the star lift into a one-arm star. It's hard to believe the innovation and difficulty of those lifts.
And at the end of the program, too, to maintain that type of strength. This is a team that has finally put everything together. The great lifts that they've always had with the side-by-side jumps, better spins. They've got it together now.
A married couple since 2000. They've been on the scene skating for many years and plan to stay here through the Olympics in 2006. Why not when you skate like that? The Rhoda Zagorska and Mariusz Siudek from Poland.
Representing Poland, Dorota Zagorska and Mariusz Siudek.
In fifth place after the short program, they'll no doubt move up.
A lift they invented at the end of a freestyle session just because they could. A pull through into a lasso and then the hands just moving her around. Very difficult, almost right there into the barrier, though. Risky move.
Very much so, and the wrist didn't end here, there. This lift with a somersault entry, she's on 1 foot, rolls up, the timing, so crucial. They just have this down pat. Again, the hand, the mobility, the strength, and both of them, and the security. That's just excellent technique.
The technical score, please.
Hello, costume good. Halloween's over, isn't it? Now, technical elements 59.78. Program components 55.20. So for the free skate, 114.98. That's a personal best for them. Grand total of 170.94. So Zagorska and Siudek from Poland, that's the standard now. Everyone will shoot for that.
Of 110.21 points.
And they have to be thrilled.